Oh, man.
Hi, guys, it's me, Kaya, and today I'm going to be showing you some stuff that I got a few days ago. I went to Toy World and I got this pretty doll, and she's a Monster High doll, and they'll give you a close up a look. And she's now my favorite doll. I had an Art Arena doll, and she favorite, but since I've got this one, she's my favorite doll. She had a necklace, but I took it off, and she's got this pretty bracelet. It's black, and I don't know if you can see that. There's on the side little belt. And she came with her hair out, and she's got some pink eyeshadow on, and a green top with some like zip zigzags. I really like it, and some animal print. Well, jeans or pants. I'll say pants. Yeah, pants. And she's got these pretty gold shoes, and you can take them off, but I don't really want to take it off because it's really hard to get back on. And where's the pillow? And she's got little like earrings, and you can guess what her name is, and I probably know that you know. If you've watched Monster High, and comment down below if you know. And you can guess out of the three: Dracula, Frankie, or Claudine. We've got to do it now, and just comment down below. If you don't do it now, it's okay. You don't have to, and if you're not allowed to, it's okay. And if you can, please do it, but only if you want to. And you gotta come down below now, because I'm gonna say what her name is. Probably all know, so comment down below. And let's stop talking about that. Let's get on to it. And her name is Claudine. And yeah, that's the rest of her. And I can tell you the rest of the story. After I got out of Toy World, I went in the clearance store with my mum and Nan. And we looked around at some stuff, and then my uncle appeared. He touched me on the shoulder, and then I turned around and And it was my Uncle Shane, and he asked me if I want to go see Riri, my cousin, and Auntie Cassandra, and I said yes, so I went with my uncle, but my parents stayed in the clearance store, and we went to Toy World, because I had a colouring in them, well, a colouring a magic pen, and it's got no pen. Well, I do have a pen, but on the mattress there's a whole lot of mess, because we had like a Hatchimal and like dough, like a shotgun maker, and like lots of my toys that me and her have been playing with. Like, she got a car out for my Barbies and some shopkins for the Barbies to eat. And if you haven't seen the shopkins video, just type on chat MCG and then you'll just see all of my videos. But if you do not know how to spell it, just scroll down and you might see it says chat MCG. And just press it and then it will have like a big robot that says chat MCG in it. And you can copy that off. So I'll just do it if you don't know how to do that. CHA space MCG. And
no, you don't do a space between MCG space M.
And sorry about my nan. She, just ignore her in this video. And when Uncle, and then I saw Riri. And when Uncle Shane brought me to Riri, chilled, and also my Uncle Joe went with me. And when we went to Toy World, because she didn't have a toy, I had a coloring book that one that's like a magic pen, and she wanted one. We went to Toy World, and she got, and Auntie Cassandra got me one more thing. And her one thing is Zoom Zoom. And Riri got a pop-up Play-Doh thing. I think it's clay. Excuse me. And she got, and Auntie Cassandra got me a H-mold. You probably saw it when it was up here. But still surprised because you don't know what's inside. And I got, we keep on asking, she keeps on asking to trade, but I don't really want to trade because this one smells like strawberry. Really, really, really good. Smells really good. And I got this little seal, and that's my favorite. And also, about my most favorite, like my favorite thing out of all my toys, is this one. Little crabby toots. It's got little wings. Flying crab. Okay. Stop talking about that now. Comment down below if you've got a Hatchimal. And my nan might be sleepwalking, so just don't listen to her. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and comment down below if you've got a Hatchimal or a Cordino. And I'm just telling you, I got them on the same day. Okay. And my mom got me this. And yeah, so give me a thumbs up and subscribe for all my other videos. So, bye!